Okay, this is Vepija, and we are back in No Man's Sky. Okay, looks like we're in our settlement in the middle of an attack. Look at that. No building up, new building opportunities. Okay, where's home? That's the ship. Over there. You can see it behind the shields. New construction opportunity. Approved factory module. Construction of an industrial plant. Okay, I've already got like 3 commercial exchanges. I don't think I need more, and I would really... Yes, more want the industrial plant. Awesome, thank you. One open space. See what we can't bank here. Go away. Oh my god, I got a bunch of them anyways. Here, let's put what are they here?
Components prepared. Technology prepared. Components prepared. Technology prepared.
That gives me some more ship spaces. Erfinium, awesome. Underwater protection. What, huh? Aeration membrane. I don't have any spaces in my suit. Okay, so I'm gonna keep that on the ship. What was this one? Defense shielding for the starship. Okay. Plus, awesome. This on the ship. We're gonna have to sell these. Really? Need to build more batteries, I'm guessing. Oh, that's why we only got two batteries for all this crap in here. And we put in those two feeders too, didn't we, here? Is that here? Yeah, because I have the... And since we're here, let's pick our stuff. What does it take for batteries here? So when they... This is just night, right? Yeah, they're closed up. Not connected. Why not? Really? What happened there? X is delete. Okay. Can't even go in there. Do I have, what do I have on me here? It still works, right? Yeah. We have to get that megawatt heater into one of these things. We need, oh, 10 phosphorus short. So they're already in there. It didn't. Why does it show check marks when it's installed? Okay. We have to wait for it to hit daylight so we can get start get power here. Insufficient light. Okay, that's good. 4.5 hours of dark yet. Clusters. Oh, I need fungal mold. Okay, daylight, come on. Look at that. I think that's where I fixed the ground one time. And because the house is up, that came up too. Still 2 hours. Why not? Okay, so the last letter goes to the front, so it'd be 38-23. No, it's up there, huh? Fun. Sweet, we got power. Why not? Why is it not charging? I had this problem last episode too, didn't I? What's going on here? Wait, why are they powered now? What did I do? Why is that one not powered though? Okay, now we're charging. Now we're cooking with solar power. Okay, here. That there. That's right. What do we need to find? Phosphorus. And that's this, right? Yeah. Can I still reach it from here? I cannot. What about from here? Yes. Read. We got the megawatt heater in and we don't even have the exocraft guy here. That's not what I wanted. Yeah, still gotta find Viking daggers too. Holy crap. Wait, I don't have those anywhere, do I? Effigy there. Stick back that up there. Here, wouldn't it? Here, but no daggers. Bunch of relics. Oh. Check out our ruin first, and then I guess we'll go. I'm guessing that's the anomaly. Oh, what happened to the ocean? Whoa! Okay. Didn't realize it was that close to the surface. Thank you. already got this. Why not? Yeah, I still need I don't know where to get Viking daggers from. Oh, I had selenium. And I've got the frost crystals. Wait. It's an Atlas interface, okay. Thought it was the anomaly. Is that on the other side? Okay, yeah, sure. There's nothing else but the orb. We are alone in the universe. It fills my mind. I am confused. Consumed. Well, I'm confused too, but I'm going there. Okay. I like how that serves as a loading screen. Okay. Ooh. That's what I need, right? It's cactus flesh? No, I need fungal mold. Okay, I think I am going to call it here, and we will continue this next time. This has been Bepigen, you know. Do those three things that'll make us both happy. You know what they are. Click on that like. Give me a subscribe. And then ring that bell so you can see me next time. Later.